Hey YouTube, it's your girl Miss Mia, and today I received some mail. Yes, some mail from Ladybug Wish On, aka known as Nikki. She's very sweet. It's no words can describe like how sweet she is. I mean, one thing I can say about YouTube, like, you get a lot of negative feedback sometimes, and you get a lot of negative people on here, but you can really find some really good people on YouTube, and she's one of the few people that I found that I love on YouTube. I have a lot of people I love on YouTube, but she's one of the few, and the thing about it is, like, to me, that kind of makes all the negative comments and negative feedback irrelevant when you have the positive. So you should definitely check her out. I'm gonna link her link below. If you're not already sub, you should definitely sub to her. Okay, now I received this package. It looks like this. I haven't opened it yet. I'm gonna do that now. And you guys, bear with me. You know I have a harder time opening it. Okay. So, inside, it says, "Thanks for your support of my channel. I really appreciate it." It is so cute. Like the little thing. It is so cute. It has like a little perfume sticker on it. So this actually, I believe, is because you know if you sub to her, you already know. But if you're not sub to her, I'm letting you know. She reached her 100 video, and she I don't know if she posted it yet or if she. I think she did post it already, but she reached her 100 video, and for the first 100 comments, everybody got sent down a giveaway gift. So I believe this is what this is. So the first item is wrapped up like this, and it is y'all, like, this girl getting out all the packages for nothing. I had the hardest time. She got this wrapped up good. Okay, there you go. Okay, there you go. She sent me this called iCake. It says iCake.pop beauty. It looks like this. And it's, ooh, this is so pretty. And inside it has these different color blues. Really, really pretty. These are really pretty. Thank you, Nikki. The next one thing she sent me is by Pop too, and it's glitter must have, and it's like a little glitter set that looks like this. Some different really pretty glitters. So I'm definitely not gonna take that out, but I will show you. Like all different glitters. And this is so funny, you know, because the thing about it is I don't have any glitters. I have a glitter eyeshadow glitter eyeshadows by LA Colors. But I don't have any glitters. And the thing that's so crazy about it is the fact that me, Jonah82 and Miss Farrah Muse was thinking about doing a series with glitter eyeshadows, and that's crazy. But like I said, thank you, Nikki, for your package today, and have a nice day. And like I said, rate, comment, and subscribe. Rate, comment, subscribe, and please go check out her channel and sub to her. You won't be dissatisfied at all. She's a very nice person, and her tutorials, oh my gosh, she can do some makeup. When I say do some makeup, she can do some makeup. And she does reviews on like new products that come out, which I love those videos, because you go to a website and you cannot really determine what you're buying when you're on the website. So her reviews help out a lot. And that's it. So again, thank you, Nikki, for your beautiful gifts, and have a nice day. Rate, comment, and subscribe.